This is Tobias.
You're weird!
And no one understands him. He likes moping around. It's actually his favorite thing to do. Oh, and he can't talk. Tobias runs a normal paper route, where he throws paper endlessly until he runs out. But every single day, he stops by the same house to see the same person. A beautiful girl named Veronica Leisenflower. He's in a funny thing called love. This is Omar, Tobias' only friend.
You look really stupid today. Let's go.
Oh, and by the way, he is a sack of bad crumpets.
So you talked to her? You didn't, did you? Dweeb. Let's go somewhere. Come on, Tobias. Let's go somewhere. We go to the park. We rent the Thundersteed. The Thundersteed. Let's do this. Thundersteed!
The Thundersteed, look at it!
Yes! 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 Thundersteed! Yes!
Stop me, Joe Flow!
Thundersteed! No!
Tobias, don't leave me here, Tobias! No! No!
Tobias.
Come on, Tobias, go. Get in there. Be a man.
Have fun,
Tobias, is there another one?
You're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do.
Hey, Tobias! Look at me! Tobias, we have to go.
I want you to carry me home right now. I'm tired. I sold the Thundersteed for this.
Cowbell! Thunder Cowbell! Let's do this!
Yes! Faster! You're making my rash glow!
I brought this for you. Before I give it to you, I need to tell you something. Hey. Put that away. So I want to say that a ship in harbor is safe. But that's not what ships are built for. And you're the most majestic ship I've ever met. Sorry, when I'm tired, I get a bit loopy. Good luck.
Sorry. I mean, you're cute, but I'm a lesbian. Sorry.